Cinemagraph is yet another picture with a little action performed by the subject to catch the viewer's attention. The only difference between a photograph and a cinemagraph is you see what the subject has done or going to do in a still image, whereas you see the actual movement in a cinemagraph. Let's quickly check the 5 apps to make your own cinemagraphs. PicooCamera. It's a free app available in both iOS App Store and Android's Play Store. It lets you record a video through the app and makes your own cinemagraph. But the output quality is not so great. MaskArt. It's an iOS only app. It's a little different than Pico. Lets you use a pre-recorded video and you can make your desired cinemagraph from that. Third on the line and the best of all is Flixel Cinemagraph. It lets you do both. You can either record a video through the app or you can import a pre-recorded video to the app. It's heavily packed with features, so it's heavily priced and it's available only for iOS and Mac. Blink Cliplets. It should be available for anyone who is using Windows 8 and Windows 10, and it can be downloaded from the Windows App Store. Beauty is you can use your computer's mouse to finely mark the portion of the video where you need the action to take place. But the output is not so impressive. Finally, Cliplets by Microsoft Research Team to make cinemagraphs on your computer. To work on this, you need a computer, a mouse, and lots of patience, but surprisingly, the output is so great. Thanks for watching. See you again.